Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and sometimes you might want to disable the Windows automatic updates on your Windows 11. You might be getting distracted by update notifications or getting notification to restart your PC while you are doing some important work. So in this video, you will see how you can disable Windows automatic updates on your Windows 11 temporarily and permanently. So the first thing you can do is go to menu, then settings, go to Windows update. And here you can disable the updates for 7 days. This will pause the Windows updates for 7 days, but after 7 days, it will automatically restart itself. Now go to the advanced options and disable these settings. It will stop the notification and automatic downloads of the Windows updates. So you have to disable these 4 options. Now go to search and search for services. And open this app. Now look for Windows Update Service. Scroll down to find the Windows Update Service and right click on it. Go to Properties and select the startup type as disabled. Hit apply, then stop this service and click on OK. Now it will disable the automatic updates on your Windows 11. But in some cases, the Windows Update Service might restart itself after you restart your computer. So in this case, you can disable the automatic updates from the Group Policy Editor or the Registry Editor. If you have Windows 11 Pro Edition, then you can disable it from the Group Policy Editor. But if you have Windows 11 Home, then you can disable from the Registry Editor. So if you are using Windows 11 Pro Edition, then press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard to open the Run dialog box and type there gpedit.msc and then press OK. It will open the Group Policy Editor and from there go to Local Computer Policy and expand Computer Configuration and then Administrative Templates. Now look for Windows Component and expand it. Then scroll down to find Windows Update and expand it. Now find and highlight the Manage and User Experience key. And on the right hand side, you will find some settings. Now look for Configure Automatic Updates and double click on it. And from the options, select Disabled. Hit Apply and OK. And this will disable the Windows automatic updates permanently until you enable the settings. Now, if you have Windows 11 Home Edition, you can disable the automatic updates from the Registry Editor. Basically, you can do it on both Windows 11 Pro and Home Edition. Because whenever you change any settings using Group Policy Editor, it affects the registry as well. So you can change all these settings from the registry as well. So if you are on Windows 11 Home Edition, go to search and search for RegEdit and open the Registry Editor. Click on the Yes option, you will get on the screen. Now you have to expand HKEY Local Machine here. Click on this little arrow and then Software. Look for Policies option and expand it, then Microsoft, then Windows. So you have to find and select the Windows Registry key. And if you expand the Windows key and getting Windows update key inside it, then good. Otherwise, you need to create Windows update key. Select and highlight the Windows update key and right click on it. Go to new option and key. Now you have to name this key as Windows update. Right click, rename, then type Windows update. W capital, U capital. And click outside. Now select the Windows update key and right click on it and then again go to new key. Name this key as AU, both capital. AU means automatic update. Now select and highlight the AU key and go to the right pane and right click here, go to new DWORD 32-bit value. Now you need to name this key as no auto update, one word, N capital, A capital, U capital. No auto update and double click on it. and the value data should be 1. Type 1 and click on OK. Now you can exit out the registry and restart your PC. And after the restart, it will stop the Windows automatic updates permanently until you change the settings. Anytime if you want to update your Windows 11, then you have to revert all the changes. First, you have to resume the automatic updates from the Windows settings and then enable the Windows update service. And if you have disabled the updates from the group policy editor, then you have to enable it again, or you can delete the newly created registry key. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next one.